Hey, what's up? I'm Emily Copeland Durham. I've been a pro rider now for 14 years, riding on Ronix for 6 years, and I'm super excited to bring out the Faith, Hope, Love 2012 edition, and just really pumped to be a part of what Ronix is doing and how they're pushing the girls' side of things by creating great products that are specifically made for girls' needs. The difference of why a girl rides differently than a guy is because basically we are not as edging out as far on the boat as the guys. We're not edging into the wake as hard as the guys, and we're also not loading the line as much as the guys do, and it's because we don't really want all that line tension in the rope. We want a board to respond to the way we want to ride and the way that we want to come into the wake. And what the Faith, Hope, Love does, it really just helps a girl to ride and to have a board that responds to the way that we ride. The Faith, Hope, Love, it's not a guy's board with girls' graphics. It's actually a girl-specific mold. It's shaped by girls. It's made specifically for women and the way that we ride. All right, the vertical sidewall is kind of what makes my board a little bit different than guys' boards, is because it actually rides higher in the water. It allows my board to get the speed I want into the wake without getting too much, and it's really responsive. It rides higher in the water, which means that you have basically less drag, you can release off the wake easier, and you can land with a forward momentum, which makes your landing softer and makes them super easy and also more forgiving. All of our girls' boards at Ronix have a women's specific fiberglass construction. When I ride one of the Ronix women's specific board, I'm not fighting the board. You know, everything just happens easier. I'm coming into the wake, I pop off the wake, I land easy. Just everything's so much smoother and just really feels easier. My experience with three-stage rocker is I come into the wake and I pop off the wake, and it gives me a super hard kick off the wake, but the landings are always really hard on a three-stage. And then as far as a continuous rocker, I would cut in, but I feel like I wouldn't get that pop off the wake. And so, but I would land really smooth. So I kind of wanted something in the middle, and that's where we came up with the hybrid rocker, which it still gives you that kick off the wake, but then it lands super soft. So it's like the best of both worlds. The difference of Ronix boards is they're taking materials from 27 different factories, 10 different countries, and putting them into boards and just making products that perform as well as they look. You know, I do a lot of on-water demos. I'm seeing girls try my board all the time. And, you know, I see girls who have never even cleared the wake. They get on my board one time, they're clearing the wake. And, you know, the board basically, it speaks for itself. You just got to get on there and try it, and you'll see that it's going to meet every need that you have, and it's going to help your riding to excel to the next level. Hey, I'm Emily Copeland Durham, and I'm really excited about what this board has to offer for women riders. And I hope to see you on the water.